just like my opponent Magno tonight, you people are so ignorant. And at some point in time in your lives, either you or one of your 1,000,002 relatives entered the country of the United States illegally, and that is wrong. So tonight, after I give Magno the beating of his life, I'm going to personally call the U.S. Border Patrol to have him deported back to Mexico where he belongs. Now introducing the challenger from El Paso, Texas. He is a Lucha Libre USA Masked Warrior Superstar, Magno!
Yeah. The one in the red travels rough.
Thank you. Carter and still Portland Pro Wrestling Association Heavyweight Champion, Awesome!